第16回日本語の文法のクラス JLPT N3、 こんにちは、スー先生です。皆さんお元気ですか？今日は日本語文法の第16回のクラスです。 Today we are going to study all the grammar related to TOEIC. Since JLPT N3 has 6 rules related to TOEIC, if you study related grammars at once, it helps to understand the grammar meanings and rules quickly and memorize it. Please take the class until the end today. First, let's study the most basic TOEIC and then see some modified grammar rules. Number 1, TOEIC, meaning is called, named that. Formation is noun plus TOEIC plus noun. Or you can use the phrase plus TOEIC noun. It is used when saying names of things, people, places, etc. that the listener may not know. The casual way of saying is TOEIC. For example, if you change Pokemon TOEIC anime を見ましたか? To casual interactive form, then you can say like Pokemon TOEIC anime を見ましたか? Then let's make example sentences together and find out how this grammar is used in sentences. Please make this sentence into a Japanese sentence. I'm from a town called Kawasaki in Japan.So, 私は日本の川崎という町から来ました。I studied Japanese a year ago with a book called Genki. 私は1年前に Genki という本で日本語を勉強しました。Genki という本。Number 2. TOEIC と。So when can we use TOEIC と, which is the slightly modified from TOEIC? The meaning is...If it were the case that, then certainly. If one were to speak of, then certainly. Formation is noun plus TOEIC. So it is used to say something that comes to mind right away from words with TOEIC. So for example, speaking of Japanese food that reminds me of sushi.
日本料理というと寿司を思い出します。
Speaking of sakura that reminds me of spring.
桜というと春ですね。
When it comes to Japanese anime, One Piece is popular.
日本のアニメというと One Piece が人気があります。
Number 3. TOEIC より Meaning is rather than. Formation is verb casual form plus TOEIC より Noun plus TOEIC より Adjective plus TOEIC より Not adjective TOEIC より Or phrase plus TOEIC より plus phrase. This grammar is used when you want to compare the previous section and the letter section and say that the letter section is closer or correct than the previous section. So for example, I want to eat sukiyaki rather than sushi today.
今日は寿司というよりはすき焼きが食べたいです。
Summer in Japan is hot and humid, as if you were in a sauna, rather just hot.
日本の夏はただ暑いというより、サウナの中にいるように蒸し暑いです。
So let's go to number 4.
というのは、
meaning is, means, the meaning of is, because, that is to say. The formation is, noun plus というのは、plus reason or explanation or definition. And you can use phrase plus というのは。So this grammar is used to define and explain words. For example,
東大 means Tokyo University. 東大というのは東京大学のことです。
コンビニ in Japanese means a convenience store.
日本語でコンビニというのはコンビニエンスストアのことです。
Then number 5.
ということだ。
The meaning is I've heard that. Rumor has it that. It appears as if. It means that. The formation is verb dictionary form plus ということだ。And phrase plus ということだ。Noun plus ということだ。It has two meanings. Number 1. Heard from the grapevine. It represents rumor gossip in the same way as そうだ。そうだ represents the same words of the rumor, but ということだ represents the underlying information of the rumor. For example, it is said that he recently got a new girlfriend.
彼は最近新しい彼女ができたということです。
The second example is, it is said that the management of the company was in jeopardy in the pandemic.
コロナで会社の経営が危なくなったということだ。
Then let's go to second meaning, to state the conclusion. It is used to state the conclusion that can be inferred or obtained from a certain situation. The grounds that support the conclusion are reliable enough and almost never overturned. It is easy to correspond with つまり And ってことだ is often used in conversation sentences. So for example, if you are not interested in her, that is, don't go out with her from the beginning.
彼女に興味がないなら、つまり最初から付き合うなということだ。
According to the weather forecast, it will rain tomorrow.
天気予報によると、明日は雨が降るということです。
Number six, と言っても。Meaning is, although I say, although one might say, although cold. The formation is noun plus だ。と言っても Verb casual form plus と言っても E adjective plus と言っても Not adjective plus だと言っても It is used to express something that is different from what you can think of. So for example, even though I studied abroad in France, it's actually only 3 months.
フランスに留学したと言っても実は3ヶ月だけです。
Even though he is the president of the company, he is the president of a company with only 2 employees.
彼は会社の社長と言っても、社員が2人だけの会社の社長です。
Even though I finally found a job, I have a contract job for only 6 months.
やっとお仕事を見つけたと言っても、6ヶ月だけの契約職です。
That's all for today's grammar.Class on to you in JLPTN3. There are 6 rules. Please make your own sentences using those grammar rules and post it in the comment section below. As always, I will let you know in the comments if there's anything to correct or advise.
Sue 先生 always supports your Japanese studies.
Thank you for your like, subscribe,and comments. It would be my happiness and energy to make the next class.
よろしくお願いします。それではまた。今までスー先生でした。